crime in progress.
In the hemp industry, we refer to a hempster as someone who is an advocate for hemp.
I don't know how they treat a coke dealer. I'm not a coke dealer. I don't know how they treat one of them. I'm trying to help the farmer.
Hemp is a cute name for marijuana.
Tell me, somewhere you can go and listen to a politician tell you the truth.
Hemp is a crop. It is not a drug.
Hemp is considered marijuana, and marijuana is illegal.
This is the real deal.
Marijuana is a weed and spreads like crabgrass once it goes to sea.
More and more bulldozers and jet skis and chainsaws and people whose only value is green, as in dollar sign, and that dollar sign rules them.
This is where I draw my line in the sand. I will not live in a police state.
And the DEA is not going to take it away without a goddamn fight.
Say it is time for the and the law and the news.
In his most recent assault against industrial hemp, federal agents raided the Pine Ridge Indian Reservation, destroying a small hemp crop that was legally planted under the sovereignty of the Oglala Sioux tribe.
This morning, the DEA came in there in another cowardly act and mowed down their hemp crops, and my heart is with those people.
The DEA's intrusion into the realm of agriculture is preventing American farmers from growing a crop that has the potential to help address the global depletion of forest resources, the dependency on foreign oil, the harmful effects of petrochemicals, the excessive use of pesticides for fiber crops, and the economic depression of farming communities.
Maybe one of the biggest problems facing the legalization of industrial hemp is its confusion with marijuana, which is, you know, really a distant cousin.
Right or wrong, I'll always love you.
It's hard work, darn it. Breaking the law.
I can't forget.
Whole country is bounded on right civil disobedience. And I think that sometimes you have to stand up for what you believe in.
What are you taking this seriously at all?
Life too seriously. You're never going to get out of it alive.
We'd like to report a crime in progress.
Hello, Sheriff. An industrial hemp here.
You realize you're under arrest?
Yes, sir.
What's your name?
I represent Mr. Harrelson.
You're officer?
Captain.
You're the officer that you want.
Well,
not sure. You're in charge of total patient marijuana, less than 5 points, sir. Same fees on property on one branch road.
Law enforcement seems intent on making this an issue. Unfortunately for them, I don't think they have a leg to stand on.